Hey, hello YouTube, I'm Karan from India, and in this video I'm gonna talk about how to use OS function version 1.0 by KVC. So in the OS function is just to determine that in which operating system your bash file is currently running. So this may be useful in most of the cases because you need to detect whether it is Windows 7 or Windows XP or Windows 10, and can be useful in many other cases. So let's see how to use OS function. It's very simple to use. You just need to call OS function, and let's see its help menu first. I have called the call function's help menu. So let's check the OS function's help menu. As you can see, this function will simply display the OS type on which it is executed. So it will help in making batch file a little more advanced and effective, and blah blah blah. So there is a syntax call OS then result. You can either specify this variable or not, because if you will not specify this variable, the OS function will print the current operating system on the console. For example, just simply call OS and press enter. It is returning me that the current system is Windows 7 and it is 64-bit operating system. But in all of the cases, I don't need to show the current operating system on the console. So I will simply write OS, and I will save it in the variable spec and press enter. So now a variable is created with name spec, and it has the value. Let's see what is the value inside spec. As you can see, it's the same value as Windows 7 and 64-bit. You can use this information in your batch codes and adjust your program's output according to that. That's all for now. If you have any doubt, please put your comments in the comment field, and I will try to help you out in the next few hours of the comment. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Bye bye.